big A grade game between the Fighting Mongooses and OCGCC A grade. It's Wednesday night at SPL, and the Mongooses have won the toss and taken the new ball. So we will see what happens shortly. GK's back for the Mongooses with some new recruits. All right, boys, stop holding hands and get out here. Thank you. Hari and Sharpie opening the batting. Of course, this game will be on YouTube tomorrow morning, boys, so if you happen to accidentally perform... Hey? What? Something's going on. All right. Just one sec. I'll just reload it. Just a little slight hiccup at the start of the game. Right, apologies, gentlemen. I think we're up to speed now. Where's this bowler? Sorry, Will. Okay, Will's bowling. Right, I'm over Sharpie. Let's go. Who score? Let's go. Good time. tidy start from Will. Hasn't played for a few seasons. Good to see him back. Oh no, that's a dot. That's a dot ball. Just little off cutters from Will. Nothing too dangerous. Oh, one leg by. And one to come. That's a dot. End of the over. One run from it. And Burrs is on the ball. Is it Burrs? Burrs? Yep. Burrs is on the ball. Watto. He's bowling right arm over, I'd say. Right arm over, hurry. No score. Nice little bit of shape there from Burrs. Gives Harry a side. That's it up. Yeah, nice defence from Hari. No score. One run. Neat little leg glance. Nice work, GK. Dot ball. A bit of Palais-like work from GK. That is a dot to finish the over. And a very sort of, shall we say, understated start to the Mongooses bowling. We know there's more to come. Will continues. Right, I'm over. Dot ball. Just bothering Sharpie with a few that cut back. And that is out. Sharpie is gone. First wicket down. Catch taken by Geordie. And the Mongooses strike early. New batsman is Gummers. Will's bowling right arm over Gumley. Four balls to come. One run. Your lucky day, Gummers. That's it, Otts. A ball. One to come. It's good bowling from Will. And lovely shots. Three runs. That is the end of the over. Three overs gone. Old Campbell 1-4-6. Burrs to continue. All right, little practice delivery. That's a dead ball. What have we got on that one? Two runs, thank you. And one more. Harry is one of the best batsman to play at SPL, if not the best. One run. So, certainly knows what he's doing with the cricket bat. That's it, Arts. Two to come. That's one more. is a one leg by, and that is the end of the over. Score is 1 for 12. Skipper must be happy with Will because he's been given a third over. Will continues. Ooh, that is a dot, and Will is looking for that gap between bat and pad. And one run. Just needs to be a bit fuller. There it is. And Will strikes again. OCG lose their second wicket. They are 2 for 13. Batsman is Verbs. Will's bowling right him over Verbs. Three balls to come in the fifth over. No score. Verbs a veteran of over 120 SPL games. No score. And that is the end of the over. Five overs gone. OCGCC 2 for 13. In a little bit of a hole. Geordie is on the ball. Bowling right arm over to you, Harry. No score. That's a dot. No score. Top ball. And nice tidy start from Geordie. Harry just taking his time. That's a dot ball. Geordie lands a bruise. One run, and that is the end of the over. Not the high percentage shot from Hari. Usually means that he's bored if he plays that sort of shots. Oops. Gets away with it. Will to bowl his fourth and final over. He has 2 for 5. And he's bowling right arm over Veps. One run, thank you. A ball. One run. Verbs playing cleverly, just letting the ball run off, knowing that it's cutting back into him. Got ball. GK moving like a gazelle in the covers. That's it, that's one to come. Verbs just trying to control the urge to slash. And that is a dot ball. Seven overs gone. Score is 2 for 16. don't mean the urge to have a slash as in go to the bathroom. I mean short outside off stump. He's letting the ball go. Geordie continues his work. No score. The ball. Three runs. Right, I'm over, Veps. Three to come. And Veps gets a look at the bowling from the pub end now. One run. Nice, neat little tuck off the hip. And that is one. One to come, Veps. And that is a dot. Good bowling from Geordie. Score is 2 for 21 after 8 overs. And GK is looming at the church end, and he will bowl. Bowling Rodham over Hari. And here we go. No score. And perfect line from GK. No score. It's a dot. Harry just fending him off at the moment. Having a good look. A ball. One that moves away late from GK. Waiting for the quick full one. You see off cutter, no score. One ball to come. And that is the end of the over. Tidy over from GK. Starts the season with a maiden. 9 overs gone. OCGCC just labouring a little. 2 for 21. Geordie to bowl his third over. Top ball. And Vibbs just leans on that one. Sizing up the bowling. That's a dot. Bowling's pretty good at this stage. Not giving much away, the Mongooses. That is a dot. One run. Nice pull shot from Vibbs. Slightly short from Geordie. Not out. One leg by. One to come. And that is the end of the over. 10 overs gone. OCGCC. 2 for 23. GK rewards himself with a second over. It's a wide one. Slightly quicker from GK. One run. Harry just gets a little bottom edge on that one. No score. GK tucks him up in defence. And that is the darts. Still hasn't really let himself go, GK. No score. Just bowling little cutters at the moment. One leg by. And one to come. That is a dot. End of the over. 2 for 26. Hari on 11. Vebs on 5. Nick is on the bowl. He's bowling. Right arm over to Vebs. Nick. One run. Just a gentle little in-swinger. Doppel. And no run. OCG boys needing to get the score moving a little. That is a no ball above the waist, plus one. No ball, plus one. And 6 runs to Vebs. Punches down the ground. And another one, I'd say. 3 runs. Vebs got lucky there, but still one to come. One to come, boys. Score suddenly moves to 38 and looking slightly better. No score. 12 overs gone. Vebs 11, Hari. Vebs 15, Hari 11. Partnership of 25. Josh has been called on. Rolling right arm over, Hari. And that's a good start to the season. Wide ball. Changing to right arm rounds. No score. Hari very subdued. That's a dot. Yes. 3 runs. Right, I'm round, Vebs. 3 to come. One run. Vebs nearly gets one on the melon. 2 to come. That's no ball above the waist, plus one. So I'll show you what, just on that one there. So the one goes to the batsman, yep. No score. 1 to come. And that is a dot to finish the over. 13 overs gone. OCG 2 for 45. Mongoose has got the clamps on them. Nick continues from the pub end. One run. That's it up. No score. Three to come, Hurry. Hurry on 15. And no run. TK opening the shoulders. Nice shot from Hari. No score. Good footwork from Burs. Two runs. End of the over. Six overs remaining. OCG 2-4-48. And Josh is bowling again from the church end. Five runs. Three runs. A little chance there for Hari. Just popped out of Geordie's hand. Three runs. And the score starting to accelerate. One by. One by. One to come. GK taking the gloves. Score 2-61 now. Verbs 25, Hari 20. That's three runs, and that is the 50 partnership. And at the end of the over, five overs remaining. The score is 2-4-64. Geordie is back on. Right, I'm over, Hurry. Hop ball. Three runs. Right, I'm over, Vips. Which was that bat? It was bat. Five runs. I ran twice. So bat. Beg your pardon, seven runs. Bibs retires 32. And new batsman is Rory. Geordie's bowling right, I'm over. Three to come, Rory. That's out. Run out. challenging it? Okay, we'll have a look at it. Murray's usually right on those things, so. We'll certainly get a good look at it, so. Good challenge from the OCGCC. That is two runs. No, two runs. The shot was hit by Rory, wasn't it? Yep. Okay, so you went there and then you completed the run? I don't know. Yeah, just I did give him out before you went back and completed the run, so yeah, two runs, thank you. They swap back, so Rory's back on strike. Thanks, Watto. Got that? Alrighty. Good to go. Two balls remaining. Four runs. Score is 2 for 80. And that is 6 runs. And the end of the over, big over for OCGCC. Score is 2 for 86, 4 overs remaining. GK is back on. He's bowling right arm over. Two runs. Hari on to 28. That's it up. No score. That's no score. Two to come. One leg by. Didn't hit the wall. Thank you, double. That's it, Ox, and the end of the over. 3 overs remaining. The score is 2 for 88. Hers is back on the ball. Bowling right arm over, Rory. That's two wides. One by. Mm-hmm. OCGCC coming on strong now. Nearing the 100, 2 for 91. Five balls to come in the 18th over. No score. Unusual fumble from GK. One hits the roof. That is a dot ball. Swap back. Just adjusting his protective equipment. And no mistake that time. Rory is gone for 12. OCGCC 3 for 91. The new batsman is Lockie. Two to come. Right him over lock. No score. Lockie plays his typical forward defensive. And again. No score. End of the over. Two overs remaining. Score is 3 for 91. GK to bowl the 19th over. Bowling Tahari not out, 28. Four runs. Right arm over Lockie. That is retirement for Hari. Drew is the new batsman. Oh. Not out, three runs. Just kept out by Lockie. Right, I'm over Drew. Four balls to come. And that is the end of Drew. Drew is gone. And the score is now 4 for 98. GK's stock delivery. New batsman is Watto. GK's bowling, right arm over Watto, three to come. Oh, that is good work. Not out, but dot ball. Great work from Nick. That's a dot. One to come. And that is the up run out. Lock is sacrificed on the SPL barbecue. Vebs returns. One over remaining. OCGCC. Now 5 for 98, Burrs to bowl the 20th over. Bebs returns on 32. You're on strike, Beba. No, you're not, sorry. Yes, you are. Yep, that's over. Right arm over, one over to come. All right, I'll have a look at that. A little bit of confusion. Apparently the run out at the church end will be the only one worth looking at. A little untidy work from the Mongooses. And question is, did Vibbs back in his ground? Makes his grounds. That will be three runs to Vibbs. Boys aren't happy. Four runs. Good shot from Watto. And OCG coming good late. That is a dot ball. And good work from Geordie. That is a dot. Lovely bit of fielding. Two balls to come. Six runs. One delivery to come, Watto. Score is 5-4, 111. Probably not a bad score, I think. Three runs, and that is 20 overs. OCGCC finish on 5-4, 114. Thanks, Rob. And we'll be back with the run chase shortly. Mongooses chasing 115 for victory. Sharpie is on the ball from the pub ends. Will and Geordie, famous opening pair, opening the batting. Sharpie's bowling right, I'm over. Let's go. Top ball. No score. That's good. Good height. Good pace from Sharpie. Sharpening up, Will. Four runs, thank you. Lovely shot from Will. Square drive. Up ball. And nothing like a big quickie steaming in. Will looking in good form. One leg by. And that is the end of the over. Top ball. Five runs from it. And hoping the bowling from the Chechen will be Watto. Right, I'm over, Geordie. Two runs. That's out. Great catch from Vebs. Geordie is gone and Watto breaks through. First wicket down for the Mongooses. They are 1 for 8. And that was a good catch. Took the outside edge. New batsman is Nick. And Watto's bowling. Right, I'm over, Nick. One ball to come. Not out, top ball. End of the over. Sharpie to bowl again from the pub ends. Top ball. No score. That's a dot. That's one for the over. One run. Two to come. It's good bowling from Sharpie. Intimidating. No score. Two runs. That is the end of the third over. Mongooses. Did you get the two runs there, GK? GK. Did you get the two runs there? So Sorry, just one second. If you just, yeah, sorry, what if you undo last pool? Oh, yep. Sorry, shouldn't have known. Should have known better. Right, I'm over, Nick. That's one run. Pinballed around a little dangerously. Lovely shot. Three runs. That's a dot. Nice score. One run. That's one more, and one to come, Watto. Score is 1 for 16. And end of the over. Four overs gone. Mongoose is 1 for 16. Gumley is on the ball. Right, I'm over, Will. Top ball. That's a dot. No score, hit the roof. Interesting shots from Will. And that is out. Will is gone. Top edge taken by Drew. Second wicket down for the Mongooses. Burrs is the new batsman. Mongooses elapsed to 2 for 16. Cummers has his first wickets. Right arm over Burrs, two to come. Top ball. Four runs. Burrs opens his account. That is the end of the over. Mongoose is 2 for 20. Good first over from the ex-captain, Gumley. Currently, the Mongoose is going at 4 per over. And Rory is on to bowl from the church ends. Right, I'm over, Nick. Nice work from the boys. No score. A heavy fall from Rory. To fix the floor.
That's a duck ball. And 6 runs. That's one more. Score ticking along. Wicket's going to be the issue for Mongooses. And that is a wide. One for the over. One for the over. It's a nice shot. Percy's run out. Can I just have a look? Okay, we are going to review. Pretty sure Burs. Was caught napping there. But we will soon tell. There's his run out. New batsman is GK. Mongooses. Just 1 second, Rory. We'll catch the scoreboard up. Run out by Rory. New batsman's GK. Right arm over. One to come. One run. End of the over. Mongoose is now 3 for 29. Gumley continues from the pub ends. Right, I'm over GK. Right. One run. It's a dot ball. No score. Rory. Perhaps not a ballet dancer. Rory. So no. Two runs. Well hit from GK. Looking like he wants to hit the ball hard. One run. One to come, Gummers. Two runs. End of the over. Well hit from GK. The score is now 3 for 35. 80 runs needed. And Rory will bowl once again. He's bowling right arm over. No score. And six runs down the ground. Nice shot from Nick. And that is one run off the edge. Anything off the flat edge? Not out. Two to come. That's a wide ball. One for the over. A ball. One to come, Rory. One to come. And that's a wide. Good change up. Rory, he gets the ball, another one. And that is out. Good thinking by Rory to bowl that wide. Nick is gone for 20. Mongooses lose their fourth wicket. And the two old hands are at the crease. Guided the ship through many storms. One ball to come, Josh. That is the over, correct, thank you. Eight overs gone, the score is 4 for 44. Yep, that's over. Sharpie is back on from the pub ends. He's bowling right arm over GK. Top ball. That's a dot and one for the over. Wide ball. Let's go.
Mongoose is 4 for 45. They need 70. And 6 runs to GK. Brings up the 50 for the Mongooses. Tad lucky, but Mongooses needing a little luck. They haven't had the rub of the green. Oh, wide ball. Two to come. That's the dots. That one scaring the off bail. And four runs. Four runs it was. End of the over. Mongoose is 4 for 56. They need 59 from 11 overs. Drew is on the ball from the church ends. Right, I'm over GK. It's one leg by. And that's it, Otts. Lovely shot from GK. 6 runs. It's a danger man for OCG. Right, I'm over. 2 high, boys. Stop ball. That's it, Otts. 1 to come, Drew. Josh is gone. Fifth wicket down for the Mongooses. 5 for 63. They need 52. And they need someone to stay with GK. Certainly perfectly doable for OCGCC. Geordie is the return batsman. That is the end of the over. 10 overs gone. Score is 5 for 63. Gummers has been called on to bowl from the pub ends. Right, I'm over GK. Top ball. Nice little manipulation of the wrist from GK. No score. Good bit of bowling from Gumley. That's it, Otts. Plenty of time for the Mongooses. That's very well hit. 4 runs. Lovely shot from GK. I think he enjoyed that. No score. 1 to come. And that is well taken, but 6 runs. GK moves to 32. Score is 5 for 73. 42 needed.
two wickets in hand. True to continue from the church end. Right arm over. Nice shot from Geordie. No score. Top ball. That's it, Ott. It's a wide one. No score. Two to come. Two runs. Last ball of the over. And that is two more. End of the over. Mongooses fighting, as you would expect. 5 for 78. GK 32. Geordie on 4. 37 needed from 8 overs. Grammarians need 2 wickets. Gummers to bowl his 4th over. Two runs. GK looking in good form now. Gummers won't want to drop short. One run, and that is the area that Gummers needs to bowl in, I think. Not there. Three runs. GK scoring quickly now. One run, keeping that one out. It's well bowled by Gummers. Two balls remaining, hasn't bowled the short one. Two runs. One to come. And end of the over. Score is 87 for the loss of 5. 28 needed by the Mongooses. GK on 41, Geordie on 4, Drew to bowl his 3rd over. This is a good looking game now. Right, I'm over Geordie. That's a wide one. No score. Geordie is struck on the rebound. Three runs. That's it, Ott. Three to come. No score. Two runs. Off the glove. Well bowled by Drew. Last ball of the over. No score. That's the end of the over. 6 overs remaining. Fighting Mongooses need 22. Grammarians need 2 wickets. Sharpie to bowl his fourth over. Right, I'm over GK. No run. Handsome drive from GK. Just didn't make contact. That's a big breakthrough. GK's gone for 41. Mongooses lose their captain. And Josh is the last batsman in for old Campbell. Always looked about the spot GK was going to get out. Sharpie's bowling right arm over Josh. Four balls to come. One run. That's one. Have a look. Question is, did the ball hit the edge? My feeling was it was just above the edge. To be a bit of daylight. Out. OCGCC run out winners. Congratulations. Great game, boys. And brilliant to see the Mongooses back in action. Thanks, Watto. Sorry, yeah, I'll pop that in. Thanks, Will. Good game, Mongooses. Thanks, mate. See you next week. Yep. Run out winners. OCGCC run out winners.